Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So it's kind of been a long time since
we filmed. I'm Reagan.
I'm Nora. But it's kind of been a long time since we filmed, so we're going to do a short little video of me, Reagan, and Mara, our friend, that's just coming over, going to the coffee shop. So let's just get straight into it. Ew. We walked to the coffee shop and I didn't think we filmed it, did we?
No, we'll do it on the way back though.
Yeah.
Because we're talking about
personal. I'm not sure.
I don't want to say anybody's name.
Okay, copyright. Oh yeah, we were talking about personal stuff. Actually not personal stuff. We were ranting to each other. This is funny. Because I don't want to film myself. That's weird.
Scaring me.
Mom makes her
so
long. She looks around.
Hey.
Stupid.
Water's so refreshing.
Oh my gosh, when did that get there?
It's gone.
Now I don't know what to do.
Just wait for our food.
Hey guys, we're now walking to the park to just kind of hang out or take some pictures or just talk about things. Mara, what? Why are you laughing at me? Mara's laughing at me.
She's laughing at me.
No, I'm gonna be like,
Hey, folks!
No, don't
flip it upside down.
No, I'm gonna be like every YouTuber. It's just like, hey guys, welcome to the life of Nora.
Can you take your feet? B-roll.
Oh, yeah, just like.
Aesthetics. I'm sorry.
Aesthetics. Okay, so we're walking to the park. I said that already, but. Alright, so we're at the park now, and we're kind of just gonna hang out, chill around.
Hey guys, look. Watch this. Move.
Okay, so I was up there and I was too focused in the vlog and that was funny. No, I was too focused in the vlog. So I was just like, so we're gonna go down here. I started walking.
I'm gonna pee myself.
And I didn't know it was a hill. Why'd they put a branch over there? Alright guys, so we're gonna go explore. So I'm gonna flip the camera and you guys are gonna come explore with us. So guys, we're off on an adventure on the Olympic Road. Come on, Mara. Mara's trying to imitate me, and she's making fun of me, so I'm done.
Nora, watch this.
Did you hear that on camera? No, but I was just like, so we're gonna go explore. Oh, that was so funny.
And then she was like,
and then I was like, stuck here, and then I was like, Mara, come on. Okay, did you guys know that, like, this thing about the camera button that says 1x, You click on it and it zooms through.
Life hacks, boys.
My phone doesn't do that.
I didn't find it out until yesterday.
Oh, you have, like, a fancier phone.
Okay, come on, guys.
Okay, stop.
Homemade aqueducts. Mara, come on.
You know, if I fall right now, I could die. Nora, if I fall right here, I could die.
Nora! Are we allowed to, like, go in there?
No! It's scary down there.
Literally, me and Liv thought we, like, busted a drug dealer down there.
You just opened one bag and it was just sand. So it was probably a bag. So
it was down there.
You guys should have, like, opened the other one. First of all, you shouldn't have touched it because fingerprints. Second of all, I watched too many CSI shows. Third of all.
I know, right?
Third of all, you should have, like, looked in the other one or dumped out the sand because there's probably something in it. Who puts a bag of sand in there and puts initials on it?
What initials were on it? Wait, let's go look.
It was Eddie. I remember.
Conspiracy. Are we going home?
No.
Oh.
All
right, guys.
I'm gonna take my horse to the hotel room.
I'm gonna ride.